I don't have, I mean, I have a lot to say about it, but just a lot of people idolize money and drugs over people, like over community, over things that really matter. And there's just a lot of things that we let happen as a community that we should not let happen at all. For example, recently in Boston, you guys all know the news, right? There was a bombing, 3 people died, a bunch of people injured. But then there's a lot of people getting injured overseas, and we just let it happen because it's being a patriot or whatever you want to call it. But we let it happen, we don't talk about it, it's not in media, it's not, nobody talks about it, it's just whatever, we let it be. And I feel that those are the things that we need to talk about, because as a worldwide community, we should not let these things happen. We should not. So that's what this is kind of based on. I don't want to stack bills, no, no, the cheap thrills, laying low, no big wheels, attitude that turns real, no slowing down, cause time kills, move quick through space, feels like light speed, any lightning strikes to light up the night, deals that I make with earth, since birth occurs to burst my thoughts out in the open, so I rejected the broken ideology, except that you gotta be kidding me, I'd rather get a pen, see the truth with a better lens, no institution wants your freedom to begin, so I gotta say it again, I don't wanna stack bills, no, no, the cheap thrills, lay low, no big wheels, attitude that turns real, I'd rather let the sun pour in, let the blinds open, that I've been through too many deaths, no holding me back, just 16s that I rap, got me feeling like crap, all these killings in Iraq, who are they to decide that they get to die, nah, that's not what I'm into, I'm more about the avenue where I get to go. Past all those thoughts that make me feel like, man, I don't want to be on this earth no more. If this is how we act, I'm past all of that. I'm more onto facts. This is my life. I live it like I wanna rap. And that's it.